together.
हाँ बैग में बैग में बैग में बैग में बैग में
Okay, so I'm gonna expect lots of nice dresses, like because this is summer, so the collection is quite flowery, nice, comfortable, and all. So I'm like too excited to see what they have.
Okay, what are the things you look into whenever you go outing, especially to buy something for yourself?
For me, it's mostly the comfort. If you see my pictures on social media, on Insta, on Twitter, on Facebook or something, you will find me wearing all comfortable clothes. I mean, I don't just run behind the fashion. I wear what suits my body kind of thing. Like today I'm wearing this flowery dress from Flowery, and I just wanted to give it a little boho look, so I just team up with this jewelry.
Okay, the person for whom you are here?
This is Aparna, I believe. Right? Yes, Aparna, right.
Okay, what happened in professional
fund? Okay, so there is a very, very interesting film I have done from Sarigama, and most of the people, they have heard about Yoodlee Films. So Yoodlee is, they have produced Aji, and owner sir ki kuch dhige alfaz. So my film is Abhi Anam is the third film from them, and it's going to release, hopefully, in March.
We can throw some light on the director.
Not exactly, because this is something, no, it's not too early. Film is done, it's ready to release. But the thing is, generally, if I tell about my character, I only can say it's like very happy and all, full of energy, bubbly and this, that. But the thing is, the twist in the film is something which nobody has ever done in Bollywood or in South. And my film is in two languages, in Tamil and Malayalam. And we're going to remake in Hindi also.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
So I'm basically wearing a black and orange kurta, which is very trendy. It is Indian, but yet it is very trendy, and I'm really loving it. I love the feel of the cloth, and it is very comfortable. And I love the color, and love the design, and I just love wearing it.
In real life, which kind of fashion you follow? And summer season is going on, so any tips you would like to give to audience?
For me, fashion is something you should be comfortable with. Even if you're wearing a bikini, you should be comfortable. Even if you're wearing a sari, you gotta be very comfortable in your skin. And I just love all the colors. It's nothing like that. I stick to one particular color. I'm good with any of the colors.
Which three things you?
First of all, the feel, the texture of the cloth, then if I'm comfortable or not, and if the size fits me or not, and of course the feel and how do I feel after wearing the cloth. And because it's summer right now, I love wearing those flowery thing. I can see some orange and black is like on fire. So it's summer, yet I'm on fire.
Any upcoming project you would like to share with us?
दो दिन पहले ही मैंने अभी शक्ति छोड़ा है. मैं free हुई हूँ. So now let's see क्या आता है next. I'm producing my music videos. So as of now, it's only that. Otherwise, कुछ भी होगा तो I'll update you guys.
Thank you.
Okay.
I love the fact that everything just is such a relaxed vibe, especially on a Sunday. You don't want anything too intense. So I'm just happy that it kind of lives up to my expectations of being just like breezy and calm and very relaxed and chilled. And the weather's quite nice.
Do you love wearing Indian wear?
Yes, I do love wearing Indian wear. It's very kind of like breezy, it's very light, it's perfect for this kind of weather. And you can dress it up or you can dress it down. So yes, I do love wearing Indian wear.
Okay, what are the things you look into, you know, whenever you go out for to buy something for yourself, especially the clothes, you know, especially in summer?
So what I look for is something that's comfortable. I don't pay attention to the size of an outfit. I think it's best to just like to wear something that you feel comfortable in. Don't care if something's like a size large or a size medium. Sometimes I always get like a medium or a large, so it can be oversized, you know, so it can hang better. And you know, it's sad that, you know, people, especially women, feel like pressurized to be a certain size. You should just think more about your comfort and kind of what style and like, you know, what kind of thing you want to embrace.
What happened on professional end?
Pardon?
What happened on professional front?
So I've just started filming a new series with Sony. The press release will be coming next week. And I'm heading back out to Bangalore to carry on filming this week. So,
cotton, it has to be very easy to wear, flowy, and I think flowery fashion has all of that in it, which kind of sums it up. For your summer, that's the kind of fashion you want to have. It's comfortable, at the same time it's so stylish, the drapes are very pretty, it has tie and dye happening, it has all those things. That's something I look for when I'm looking to buy something.
Okay, what is your fashion mantra? What do you think fashion is?
You know, it's I'm going to contradict myself completely that people say that fashion is, it has to be comfortable. I'm someone who believes that fashion is not easy, and if it was so easy, everyone will be fashionable. So sometimes you have to be uncomfortable to be able to look. I mean, the drape will be uncomfortable, something will be uncomfortable, but it will make you look the way it will make you look, and you have to take that extra step to feel a bit uncomfortable, but then you get comfortable in it. Does that make sense?
Yeah,
so sometimes I want to wear, come on, heels are not comfortable, but we wear heels because it makes us look that way, the way it makes us look. So
what happened in professional front?
Sorry?
What happened in professional front?
I've just finished Hakse with Alt Balaji, which was directed by Ken Ghosh, and now I'm doing a new web show for Times, which is directed by Shashanka Ghosh. So, two Ghoshes in my life this year, and I'm very excited for the Times web show. So, yeah.
Okay, do you think the digital cinema, because of digital cinema, is changing in terms of the audience, or even the film critic, is changing? The art started a new journey by giving an award to the people who are part of it.
I won an award. Yes. Anyway, but want to say that it's such a great platform because of digital platform. Employment rate has gone to another level. Everyone is working. It's a great space for independent filmmakers. It's a great space for independent writers, actors like us, because you know, in movies it's very difficult. Nowadays we don't get million views instantly or million people going and watching a movie, but when you put something on a digital platform, you instantly have 1 million people watching your content. So that's a great space. Alt Balaji is one space where I love Ekta ma'am. Ekta ma'am had said this one thing that there is Netflix, there is Amazon, but there is something for Hindi speaking audience. Where is the original content for Hindi speaking or Hindi kind of audience? So that is Alt Balaji. They have original Hindi content, and I think they are doing great, and now they have awards for people like us, and we actors thrive on awards and rewards. So it's great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
फैशन को फॉलो करती है आप और समर सीजन चल रहा है कितना मतलब फैशन को लेकर कितनी कॉन्शियस होती है
आप? अफकोर्स समर चल रहा है इस टाइम तो हर कोई इंसान जो चाहता है कि बहुत कंफर्टेबल ड्रेस पहनना और बहुत यू नो नॉट टू मच कलर बहुत लाइट कलर एंड सी नाउ आई एम वेयरिंग लाइक इट्स कॉटन एक्चुअली एंड इट्स सो कंफर्टेबल मतलब मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि मैंने कुछ पहना ही नहीं है बिकॉज इट्स वेरी लाइक स्मूथ एंड वेरी लाइक कंफर्टेबल सो बहुत ही अच्छा है एंड खासकर आप देख सकते हैं इसका डिज़ाइन बहुत ही अमेजिंग है लाइक मतलब इतना यूनिक लग रहा है कि यू कैन वेयर लाइक पार्टी और आप नॉर्मल कैजुअल वेयर में भी आप इसको पहन सकते हो इट्स वेरी गुड
इसके अलावा अब क्या तीन चीज़ें देखती हैं आप किसी भी ब्रांड के साथ एसोसिएट होने से पहले
कंफर्ट फर्स्ट कंफर्ट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्योंकि वो नहीं होगा तो बहुत ही डिफ़िकल्ट होगा और सी डिज़ाइन तो हर एक इंसान अलग अलग डिज़ाइन करता है बट मैं कभी भी किसी कंपनी के साथ या किसी ब्रांड के साथ जुड़ूंगी तो ऑफकोर्स मैं देखूंगी कि उनका करने का लाइक डिज़ाइनिंग का क्या तरीका है समटाइम बहुत लोग बहुत अजीब तरीके से चीज़ें बनाते हैं बट वो बहुत अनकंफर्टेबल होता है कि आप वेयर करना सो नॉर्मल लाइफ में और दूसरी चीज़ की एक बिकॉज मैं एक एक्ट्रेस हूँ बट एक नॉर्मल लाइफ में एक नॉर्मल इंसान ही हूँ तो मैं जब भी कभी भी कुछ ऐसा वेयर करूँ तो मेरे लिए ज़्यादा कंफर्टेबल होना चाहिए नॉट कि अनकंफर्टेबल फील करूँ वेयर करने में तो ये तीन चीज़ तो बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट है अपकमिंग जो है मैं फिल्म कर रही हूँ एक हॉरर फिल्म कर रही हूँ और इनफैक्ट अभी मैं डे नाइट शूट करके ही आई हूँ यहाँ पे इसलिए मैं लेट भी हो गई हूँ और बस बहुत ही जल्द आप मुझे स्क्रीन पे देखने वाले हैं और कहीं ना कहीं मरीना कुंवर इस बार आप लोगों को डराएगी तो जस्ट बी रेडी थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू थैंक यू
Just look here, ma'am. Just look here. Okay, thanks, ma'am.
I'd like to compliment this brand Flowery for making such lovely summery outfits. So, abhi summer aa gaya hai, so I think in summers, cotton is the best, our best friend, right? Because it just feels so light and just so wearable. And so this is in cotton, so I'm feeling light and nice and I can really spend the whole day in this. I like something light and nice and I like these little checkered kind of prints. So, it's a character aata hai.
क्या तीन चीज़ें फॉलो करती है आप जब किसी भी ब्रांड को अपने साथ एसोसिएट करती है और जब आप शॉपिंग करने निकलती है क्या तीन चीज़ें देखती
है एक तो इट शुड सूट माई पर्सनैलिटी मतलब मेरी पर्सनैलिटी के साथ वो मैच कर जाना चाहिए आई लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ कलर बिकॉज आई एम अ ब्राइट पर्सन और मैं म्यूजिशियन हूँ मैं आर्टिस्ट हूँ तो आर्टिस्ट हमेशा ब्राइट कपड़े पहन के परफॉर्म करते हैं सो या आई लाइक टू डू दैट एंड द थर्ड थिंग इज दैट इट शुड बी अ वेरी ड्यूरेबल cloth so cotton is always very durable so I think this really agrees with me so three cheers to Flowery
right any upcoming project you would like to share with us
so abhi mera ek new song aaya hai ranjan which is a collaboration with me and orko pravo mukherjee please ja ke dekhiye online zee music originals ka ye track hai aur it's already crossed 2 million views uske pehle mera song aaya tha abhi wanna be free featuring richa chadda and that's also done really well on the addiction of social media in fact और अब मैं एक कॉज ओरिएंटेड फिल्म है जिसके लिए मैंने एक गाना गाया है एक बॉलीवुड फिल्म है फिल्म का नाम अभी मैं नहीं बोल सकती लेकिन मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ उस गाने को लेके इन जून द फिल्म इज़ रिलीजिंग सो प्लीज़ वॉच आउट फॉर दिस स्पेस
थैंक यू
नो ऐसी बात नहीं आई डू गो टू इवेंट्स बट असल में वक्त नहीं मिल पाता बिकॉज मैं आई एम वेरी बिजी परफॉर्मिंग सो स्पेशली जो मंथ ऑफ हमारे जो दिसंबर जनवरी फरवरी मार्च तक बहुत ही सीजन टाइम इज़ वेरी वेरी पीक सीजन टाइम फॉर अस सो दैट्स व्हाई यू डोंट गेट टू सी मी
क्या खास लगा इसको आपको इस जगह पे स्टोर पे यू नो इट्स ऑल अबाउट समर especially the material, it's cotton, it's durable, it's wearable, it's very light. So summer mein to obviously, you know, you need something which is light and durable. And yeah, I love the print, I love the cut, it's very me. So yeah, I'm going to really, it just suits my personality so much.
Okay, what happened on professional front?
So well, two back-to-back songs have come, they've been a huge success. Abhi March mein hi mera ek gana aaya hai, Ranjan. It's a collaboration with Orko Prabhu Mukherjee, jinhone bahut sare hit songs diye hain, jaise ki Tere Sang Yara vagaira. Aur ye Zee Music Original ka ek bahut badhiya platform hai jahan pe original music ko promote kiya ja raha hai. Isi ke pehle February mein mera gana aaya tha with Richa Chadda, the actor, called Wanna Be Free. Ye social media ki addiction ko lekar ek message tha is gaane mein. So after two back-to-back songs, I've just recorded a new Bollywood film song, which is going to be released really soon.
Okay, if you can throw some more light on the Bollywood song.
Yeah. I can't tell you.
To talk about.
I'm not allowed to reveal the film because I'm sure there will be a proper poster release and all of that. But and I'm really excited that, you know, ab do gaane ke ekdam baad third song bhi aane wala hai bahut jald.
Okay, the last one, Irfan Khan is not feeling well.
Yes.
What do you say about?
So Irfan Khan ki ek film thi Dubai Return jo abhi tak release nahi hui usme bhi maine gana gaya hai and I got to know him that time because wo us film ka music aur uski promotions ke liye hum log iffy mein gaye the Goa mein to tab mujhe Irfan Khan ji se baat karne mein aur you know I got to know him and I think he's an iconic person. I mean, not just as an actor but as a personality. He's intelligent, intellectual and extremely kind and good fun to be with because we have logon ne bahut sare time bitaya tha saath mein film ko promote karne ke liye us samay. I really wish him all the best and I would like to say that anybody who falls ill should definitely go for some ayurvedic treatment also because ayurvedic treatment se bahut bahut fayda milta hai because mujhe khud ko I had a very very bad case of congestion and I was almost getting into an asthmatic situation so mujhe ayurvedic se bahut bahut relief mila hai. So I really, really hope that he'll be out of this and my prayers and wishes to him always.
Thank you so much.
Yes. Because I like what I'm wearing, I like the collection, and I would like to promote something that's something that I personally love, so that's why I'm here.
So what are the three things you look into whenever you associate yourself with any brand or any product?
It has to be very comfortable, comfort first. Second thing, the style has to be something that is very casual. Yeah. I don't like, mujhe aise kapde nahi pasand jo sirf main pehen sakun aur dusre na pehen sakun. The third thing that I love seeing in the cloth is the material. So I love what I'm wearing right now. This is a cotton. This is designed by Amrita Rao. And I love the fact that it's so simple and still beautiful. Of course. कम ऐसा नहीं होता। See, I feel uncomfortable. I feel आज काफी सारे लोग हो जाते हैं। सिर्फ हम ही नहीं, आम जनता भी कई बार uncomfortable रहना चाहती है। जब लड़कियाँ parties में जाती हैं, कुछ then you wearing heels, फिर आप dance करो, and then you're not very comfortable with them. But apart from that, I feel it's a personal choice. What you give a priority to. Apart from my show, I am work-wise, it's just the show, and otherwise I'm just enjoying my life, taking trips, vacations, and enjoying. That's it.
Okay, do you agree with this? You know, art also started a digital platform, and
yes.
You know, people are getting awarded for their work. They have seen good start.
I feel it's brilliant. I mean, agar hum comparatively dekha jaye, to jaise abhi Netflix has suddenly come in. And Netflix has become so popular today, and people have now started watching Netflix than watching TV serials, because TV serials wo hai, but wo ek alag logon ko cater karti hai. I am very happy that Old Balaji has taken this step and has come out with an app also and their own beautiful shows. Some of them are very beautiful, and this is the next thing. It's the future.
Thank you so much.
A pleasure.
మా వీడియోస్ కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ డోంట్ ఫర్గెట్ టు సబ్స్క్రైబ్.